All right, today we're exploring this abandoned storage facility. Here we have this sunken boat. First thing we found, came out to this dock. We found the sunken boat. It's crazy. Take a look, there are some more boats down there. If we get a chance, we might check those out also. If you take a look off in the distance, you see that building back there. Some people may know what that is. Next thing found at this abandoned storage facility were these old military trucks. Look, they've seen better days. And there's another one right over here. Next thing found at this abandoned storage facility were these old military trucks. Look, they've seen better days. And there's another one right over here. inside this building right here, we did is found an abandoned fire truck. Let's go check it out. This definitely, this isn't an abandoned fire truck, but we have an abandoned Dodge Dakota Sport. If you look, you can see this has also seen better days. Smashed windshield. Take a look and see what's a little bit further down here. Oh, there's the fire truck. Found it. Yeah, if you take a look, here's a abandoned fire truck just sitting in this storage facility here. Here you can see all the gauges. A little siren up there, or PA system. Take a look inside the fire truck. Thank you. All right, let's see what else is around this place. Somebody's old Taekwondo book. Looks like some Halloween and Christmas decorations. Here's someone's family photo album. Sad that it's just thrown in here. Some ArmorFlex epoxy fortifier. Look, there's some old film in there. Some more family pictures. Looks like someone had a daughter. And then over here, you have some Halloween decorations just scattered out about the floor. Yeah.
It's trailer too.
Yeah. Take a look, somebody who's definitely living in this trailer. I'm gonna hop inside, see what I can find. Looks like they had some type of a workbench here, or a work table. Magazines, clothes. Yeah, and this is an abandoned trailer at the storage facility. I just found a calendar that said, 2015. Yeah, this is fitting. Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown. Check this out. Looks like they even had a PlayStation 3. 80 gigabytes.
In here?
Oh, sorry. We also found this abandoned boat. Regency Sunbird. Hey, interesting name.